police are hopeful that the expanded search will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. 6 reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities.
nothing.